Hey everyone, this is the beginning of my monthly highlight videos. Now unfortunately Twitch now has a rule that anything that is copyrighted sound-wise will be muted in past broadcasts. Unfortunately that means that I can't retrieve as many highlights, or at least the ones I do retrieve are muted, so I apologize for that. Also, sometimes some I haven't written down and I never got some of the better plays, particularly with Jinx or Tristana that I had throughout the month, because I had quite a few of them because I just couldn't stop playing those champions. So unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to go back and get them all. I'll get some, but not as many good ones. So it might not be too high quality, but you know, it'll do. I'll just have a few highlights of the month. That's all it is. There isn't any more.
I'm sorry. Each time I look at him, he's Princess, it's like party wigs with this guy.
First you get the farm, and then you get the power, and then you get the women. Yes! Ultimate KS!
Like, happy gay is what I'm saying. I mean, look at that banana. Look what he's doing.
Oh no! Yes!
Classic pajama Sims. Oh my god!
Gonna leave.
Legendary. Oh, cool. Just wanted to know if you guys heard. Apparently, legendary.
It is about to get coyote ugly up in here.
That. Because you know you want to hit that. You know you want to hit that. Hit that offspring song. Okay.
The almost 20 CS lead, as well as the don't come around. He does the teleport on the back, and then gets the flash out of everyone. Everyone flashes, and then everyone's like, oh man, this is not a nude party. Why are we all flashing?
Kate, I have this place called Death. It's beautiful this time of year. I think you should, if you're interested, dial 911. Because apparently we're in America.
Oh, my life is so embarrassing.
I want them to love me for me, not for my elo.
Fat chick's hair, sexy lady. Oh,
Gundam style. I'll support the split screen.
What? What are the chances of that being the song?
Who put this in now?
No way. No way, man. What are the chances? I was just singing that. I'm a music god.
Hey! Her! I wanna dance. I have time to dance, it's just a laning phase. Oh shit, I'm gonna knock over my green screen. No, I don't have time! I don't have time!
for the pull, go for the pull, go for the pull. Sexy lady.
Down. Perhaps even a nice bath with some champagne and candles.
Hi, Mom.
I do fashion.
I don't want to do it. Get me out of here. Get me out of this freaking place. Get me out of here. I'm pretty excited to see the face that she has. And she sees this. If I had vein mechanics, we need to learn vein mechanics. Not the easy way, the hard way. Through being as squishy as possible. Maybe I should sell my GA and just build damage just to learn. Alright, guys. I am ready. Learning. Just kidding, Fizz Misty's troll bow all over the world, so I was able to get away. Alright. Now that I've danced, it's time to go ham. Ready? I've wanted a picture of myself for 10,000 years. I couldn't read. I hear literacy is a big turn on. I can also count backwards. Give me lantern or give me death. Well, I guess that's death for me then. Time to feed! Totally have this one, don't they? Yeah, they do. See, that's the problem with Blue. This game would be over if he wasn't so fucking defensive. Yay! We won! Thresh's build is probably the best build I've ever seen. ADC RA, woo! Ah, oh, good game.